Hey everyone, welcome to all. In this new video, do you want to know about Nellie Mae boutique review? So here we are going to update you with the unbiased review. I will tell you whether you should buy from this site or not, guys. If you have experienced any fraud or damaged product or this website, then watch this video till the end. People from United States very curious to know about this site. Apart from that site offering info, guys, it is an online shopping store deal with ladies party wear dresses. You can see here all items, guys. And next is payment information, guys. This website mention American Express, Apple Pay, Diner Clubs, Discover, Meta, PayPal and more payment option, guys. You can pay via all these payment methods too, guys. And next is shipping information. Click here shipping section. And guys, this website mentions shipping is free if you order $99. Then if you order $99 below order, then charges $6.99, guys. And processing time 24 hours and delivery timing after processing, your order deliver 1 to 4 business days, guys. Guys, going further information, do like, share and subscribe our channel. Now let's talk about legitimacy factor and just this website is a scam or legit website. Check HTTPS protocol, guys. This website also connected HTTPS protocol, so this is a legit sign and save your all transactions via this website. And next is domain information, guys. This domain age 1 year 7 months 25 days old website and registration on 23rd February of 2023 and expired on 23rd February of 2025. And next is about information, guys. Click here about us section. And guys, this website mention on a name, establishment year and brand connection, so this is a legit sign. All information are available regarding business and owner name, guys. And next is contact information. Click here contact us section. And guys, this website mention email address. If you have any concern about this website, you can contact via this email through easily and solve your queries, guys. And next is social media presence, guys. There is no social media presence this website, so this is a negative sign. And next is return information, guys. Click here return section. Guys, this website mentioned 30 days return policy. If you have purchased from this website any item, you are eligible return within 30 days, guys. And next is review check, guys. I didn't see any review this website, but trust score this website is positive. In the conclusion, this is a potential legit website. For return or refund issue, check our description area. There you will find links through which you can solve your money issue. If this review is helpful for you, then do comment your thoughts about this video, guys. We are always active in answering your comments. Thanks for watching this video, guys. So do like, share and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.